Hello, Nigerians. These are people's temporary PVCs. These are people's temporary PVCs from INEC. They just collected it. They won't issue you the permanent PVC, and they will dump it and burn it. Can you see? Can you see? This is INEC office, Karo site, FCT Abuja. They will burn it. These are people's PVC. These guys have not collected their PVCs yet, and the INEC have already set it ablaze. Look at it. Tijani. You see it? They submitted it for INEC to sort it out, and they're already burning them.
Even my own self, I didn't even see it.
You see it? Nigerians, can you see? Today is Saturday. Just 7 days to election. 7 or 8 days to election. People are here to collect their PVCs, and they are burning temporary PVC that people submitted to them for them to sort out their cars. Look at it. This is INEC office. Karo site. Look at it. They just dumped it.
Come here.
Can you see that? Nigerians, just watch. Just watch. This is dump site. This is INEC office, Karo site. These are people's temporary card.